to this haunted cemetery, all depressed. I think of all the veterans that earned the right to rest for all the time they fought for the country and the world. So it makes a lot of sense that they don't want to fight anymore. They contributed enough and did the business, and that's why I'm concerned for my generation, bitches. They are unemployed while I'm working out Walgreens. These stupid motherfuckers can't go to school for a whole week. They're dropping out while I watch in my cap and gown, and my family will see it and they'll be super proud. And again, a career can come even when you get bad grades, as Eminem is bringing a lot of people to the rap game. Not being a fanboy as I'm spinning facts, even Malcolm X dropped out and people tip his cap. Graduates and non-graduates can succeed. I'm like Martin Luther King as I have a fucking dream.
There is no ending in sight. Will we ever see the light? My feet are frozen in time, oh. Close your eyes for a moment. Take my hand, let's move forward to the future. Let's run together.
Let it go.